The United States has imposed sanctions against several major Russian companies, including the state arms trader and a company which produces fighter jets. It's not yet clear what has prompted Washington to blacklist the Russian companies, as well as a host of Chinese companies. However, Russia's sales of lethal military equipment to Iran and Syria in the past may have led to the new sanctions.